sometimes she uses theirs, so. Polly doesn't have a Nezlist account, but Patty does.
Oh my God. Check sent messages. Who was the last person she contacted?
Someone named TruckerBoy69. And apparently they arranged to meet up the night she disappeared. Okay, so either he knows something or he did something.
Send him a message asking to get together again.
Okay, sent. Okay, now we just wait, I guess.
Can we karaoke while we wait?